This is Violet Bowes-Lyon. She lived between 1882 and 1893.